Hi, I'm Dr. Bhavesh Joshi, assistant professor of clinical medicine, team physician, and all-around nice guy. I'm here to talk to you about how to protect yourself and others from COVID-19.
COVID-19 is very contagious, and there is currently no vaccine to protect against the virus.
The CDC has recommended a number of practices that can help prevent the spread of COVID-19, and it's extremely important that we all follow them.
The safest way to ensure your health is to stay home as much as possible and avoid close contact with others.
Activities outside your home should be limited to only the most essential ones, such as trips to the grocery store and pharmacy.
When you do leave home, wear a cloth face covering that covers your nose and mouth. The face covering should be in place whenever you are in a public setting.
The CDC recommends that all facial coverings be secured with ties or ear loops that also allow for breathing without restriction.
The covering should fit snugly, but comfortably against the side of the face and should be washed after each use. Make sure to wash your hands with soap or hand sanitizer when putting on and removing your mask to prevent contaminating yourself.
Don't touch the front of your mask that is contaminated. Always move it by using the straps.
Also, when out, avoid close contact with other individuals. Refrain from shaking hands or hugging, and keep at least 6 feet of distance between yourself and others at all times.
It's always important to practice good hand hygiene, but it's particularly vital at this time.
Wash your hands often with soap and water for at least 20 seconds, or use an alcohol-based hand sanitizer that contains at least 60% alcohol.
Make your best efforts to avoid touching your face. Touching your face with dirty hands can allow illness-causing germs to enter your mouth, nose, eyes, and potentially make you sick.
If you are sick, or you've been around someone who is, stay at home at all costs.
Have someone else shop for you or bring needed items to you so you don't put others at risk.